the set. But that's okay. I'm gonna do it anyway. It's called Bones. And I guess I should explain it. It's one of those songs. Oh yeah. It's written from the point of view of a skeleton in someone's closet. It was inspired by an Ani DeFranco song.
Be okay here in the closet now.